brothers and sisters, this is a very special time. And in preparation for the ministry that you will be performing in the name of Jesus Christ, I have some questions I need to ask you and have you respond to. Do you trust in Jesus Christ, your Savior, acknowledge Him Lord of all and Head of the Church, and through Him believe in one God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit? If so, answer, I do. Do you accept the Scriptures of the Old and New Testaments to be, by the Holy Spirit, unique and authoritative witness to Jesus Christ in the Church Universal and God's Word to you? If so, answer, I do.
I do.
Do you sincerely receive and adopt the essential tenets of the Reformed faith as expressed in the confessions of our Church as authentic and reliable expositions of what Scripture leads us to believe and do? And will you be instructed and led by those confessions as you lead the people of God? If so, answer, I do and I will.
I do and I will.
Will you fulfill your commission in obedience to Jesus Christ under the authority of Scripture and be continually guided by our confessions? If so, answer, I will.
I will.
Will you be governed by our Church's polity, and will you abide by its discipline? Will you be a friend among our colleagues in ministry, working with them, subject to the ordering of God's Word and Spirit? If so, answer, I will.
I will.
Will you, in your own life, seek to follow the Lord Jesus Christ, love your neighbors, and work for the reconciliation of the world? If so, answer, I will.
I will.
Do you promise to further the peace, unity, and purity of the Church? If so, answer, I do.
I do.
Will you seek to serve the people with energy, intelligence, imagination, and love? If so, answer, I will.
I will.
Will you be a faithful commissioned lay pastor, watching over the people, providing for their worship? In your ministry, will you try to show the love and justice of Jesus Christ? If so, answer, I will with God's help.
I will with God's help.
And I am so proud of each and every one of you.
En este momento quiero invitar a todos los ministros ordenados, a pastores, pastores laicos y ancianos que pasen adelante para hacer la oración de imposición de manos sobre nuestros pastores laicos. At this moment, I would like to invite all the ministers of the Ordained Sacrament, pastors, lay pastors and elders to come forward and join us in this special prayer for our candidates.